I've always been fascinated by life in the oceans. That's why I became a marine scientist.